welcome us to orientation program for freshers. Today is another special day. You know why? In September 15, we celebrate as Indian Age Day. I extend my warm wishes to all Indian Age present over here and also upcoming Indian Age who are freshers today. As our ex-president Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam said, dream is not the one which you see in sleep. Dream is not the one which you see in sleep. Dream is the one which doesn't let you sleep. Haap wo nahi hai jo aap neend mein dekhte hai. Haap wo hai wo aapko neend se mehroom karta hai. Today on this special day, you are stepping into a great institution. Just imagine for a few seconds. After 4 years, where you want to settle down, in which position you want to be, and what you do to achieve your goal. But this, each and every day must be a learning experience for you. You should be enthusiastic, be focused on your studies, goal, and be in high spirit. Apart from this, you must take care of extracurricular activities which will help you to shape yourself as a better engineer. There is no doubt that you are entered into a great institution. It has good faculty and excellent lab facilities. We have licensed software also, and we have equipment which cost more than 1 lakh. And coming to EC brands, you have enormous opportunities in market. Just think that market is open to EC firms. You can go to software field, electronics field, telecommunication field, and if you want to try for government job also, you can try. And just in one sentence, I can say that market is open to our EC students. At last, as a head, I can say that you can approach me for any doubt regarding your curriculum, career and studies. I wish you all good luck for your bright future and career. God bless. Thanks to all.